Canal Lake and Ice Lake are being pressed back till next year. This is bad. This is really bad for Intel. Intel is no longer being able to account for the engineering time on its timetables because it's realistically, it's getting longer and longer to engineer to something on a smaller node. AMD, on the other hand, is actually going to put out their new processors sort of early. And this is good. This is really good because this means that AMD's Zen architecture is only going to be going against Skylake. The 40% boost that Zen will have over its predecessor architecture, just from the same node, going smaller is going to give it even a bigger boost, probably, is going to make it very, very competitive. Intel is not going to have a single chip out that will be able to compete with Zen when the time comes. I hate to say this, people, but I'm saying that Zen is probably going to get AMD out of the crevice that it's in, and it will overtake Intel, because Intel is simply put no longer able to make a reasonable timetable for their engineering. TikTok is almost over. They need to find a way to engineer their fabrication processes before they say they can and actually give you a true timetable, because we were on, I want to say Broadwell for a whole Haswell. We were on Haswell for almost a year. That says that their whole entire TikTok method needs to be rethought. I'm signing off. Bye.